Okay, so let's look at question number 22. So question number 22 would say, the diagram shows a sex scene through a human eye. Which labeled structure contains cells that are sensitive to light? Which labeled structure contains cells that are sensitive to light? So we have been given a human eye, which has been labeled A, B, C, and D. So first and foremost, before we answer this particular question, let's identify these parts. So part A represents the cornea. So A is the cornea, B is the lens, C is the retina, and D is the optic nerve. Okay, A, that's our cornea, B, that is our lens, C, retina, and D, optic nerve. A, cornea. So what is the function of the cornea? So the cornea, it helps in reflection of light. The cornea, which is A, it helps in reflection of what? Light. Then the lens also helps in reflection of what? Light. So A is our cornea. What is its function? It helps in reflection of what? Light. Because it is transparent. So its transparency allows light to pass through, and then light bends. Okay? So it helps to reflect what? Light. That is A. Then B is our lens. The lens, it also helps in what? Reflection of light. Then C, that is our retina. C is our retina. Okay. So the function of the retina is this is where the image is formed. The image is formed where? On the retina. And then the retina, the other function of the retina, it also contains sensitive cells. Okay? It also contains cells, which are the rods and the cones, which are sensitive to light. That is C. C is the retina. The function of the retina, you can say it contains cells that are sensitive to what? Light. It contains cells that are sensitive to light. And then D is our optic nerve. So what is the function of the optic nerve? The function of the optic nerve, it is to transport impulses from the eye to the brain. So the impulses which are formed in the eye, they are transmitted to the brain for interpretation through the what? The optic what? Nerve. Okay, so the answer for this particular question, ladies and gentlemen, is what? C, which is the retina. The retina contains cells that are sensitive to light. So the answer is C. Okay, then let's move on to question number 23. So question number 23 is saying, which part of the skeleton of an insect is made of living cells? Which part of the skeleton of an insect is made of living cells? A, cuticle. B, epicuticle. C, epidermis. And D, procuticle. So the structure of an insect which is made of what? Living cells. It is called what? Epidermis. Okay? The structure of the skeleton of an insect which is made of living cells is called what? Epidermis. So the answer for question number 23 is C. Epidermis. That's the structure of the skeleton of an insect which is made of living what? Cells. Epidermis. The answer is C.